Hey ho guys, welcome back to part 11. Oh my god, this is doing good. Oh my god, all the thumbs up. I am so grateful. Thank you guys for your thumbs up and spending the time. So, is this PlayStation 4 Pro, PlayStation 5, or the Xbox Series X? See if you can get them right. Are you ready? So, in the meantime, if you like, share, subscribe. Do all the channels if you can. Support us to make it to monetization. We, me and Guardian, will be very grateful. If you have any ideas, any designs for the merch on any of the channels, then go to MrAngels247 at gmail.com. If you want to be a mod for any of these channels, exactly. To protect us, me and Guardian. And if you also want to be a designer of the merch, put your design on with the way you'd like your name displayed. If you get chosen, then you will be definitely getting the merch that your design is chosen for, and a thank you and a mention. Once we monetize, we'll also be doing members only live. And let's carry on, shall we?
There's permission. It could compromise the Brotherhood. I thought you had learned this.
Stop hiding behind words, Malak. You wield the Creed and its tenets like some shield. He's keeping things from us, important things. You're the one told me we could never know anything, only suspect. Well, I suspect this business with the Templars goes deeper. When I'm done with Robert, I will write for Masyaf that we may have answers. But perhaps you could go now.
I cannot leave the city.
Then walk amongst its people. Seek out those who served the ones I slew. Learn what you can. You call yourself perceptive. Perhaps you'll see something I could not.
I don't know. I must think on this.
Do as you must, my friend. But it's time I ride for Arsuf. Every moment I delay, our enemy gets one step ahead of me.
Be careful, brother.
I will be. I promise.
I want to
get
you.
Get
you. persuader de me laisser passer.
No way! Ah! 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 pas pu quitter la ville. Alors restez aux aguets.
Come no further.
Hold a moment. It's words I bring, not steel.
Offering terms of surrender, then? It's about time.
You misunderstand. It's Al-Muallim who sends me, not Salah ad-Din.
Assassin! What is the meaning of this? And be quick with it!
You've a traitor in your midst.
And he has hired you to kill me? Come to gloat about it before you strike? I wouldn't be taken so easily!
It's not you I've come to kill. It's him.
Speak then, that I may judge the truth. Who is this traitor?
Robert de Salle.
My lieutenant!
He aims to betray.
That's not the way he tells it. He seeks revenge against your people for the havoc you've wrought in Acre. And I am inclined to support him. Some of my best men were murdered by some of yours.
It was I who killed them, and for good reason. Hear me out. William of Montferrat, he sought to use his soldiers to take Acre by force. Gagné d'Enaplus, he would use his skills to indoctrinate and control any who resisted. Sabran, he intended to block the ports, preventing your kingdom from providing aid. They betrayed you, and they took their orders from Robert.
You expect me to believe this outlandish tale?
You knew these men better than I. Are you truly surprised to learn of their ill intentions?
Is this true?
My liege, it is an assassin that stands before us. These creatures are masters of manipulation. Of course it isn't true.
I've no reason to deceive.
Oh, but you do. You're afraid of what will happen to your little fortress. Can it withstand the combined might of the Saracen and the Crusader army?
My concern is for the people of the Holy Land. If I must sacrifice myself for there to be peace, so be it.
This is a strange place we find ourselves in. Each of you accusing the other.
There really is no time for this. I must be off to meet with Saladin and enlist his aid. The longer we delay, the harder this will become.
Hold a moment, Robert.
Why? What do you intend? Surely you do not believe him.
It is a difficult decision, one I cannot make alone. I must leave it in the hands of one wiser than I.
Thank you.
No, Robert, not you.
Then who?
The Lord. Let this be decided by combat. Surely God will side with the one whose cause is righteous.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
So be it. To arms, assassin!
I have seen that party in all time!
Ah!
The time for games is ended.
Done then. Your schemes, like you, are put to rest.
You know nothing of schemes. You're but a puppet. He betrayed you, boy, just as he betrayed me.
Speak sense, Templar, or not at all.
9 men he sent you to kill, yes? The 9 who guarded the treasure's secret.
What of it?
It wasn't 9 who found the treasure, assassin. Not 9, but 10.
A 10th? None may live who carry the secret. Give me his name.
Oh, but you know him well. And I doubt very much you'd take his life as willingly as you've taken mine.
Who?
It is your master, Al Mualim.
But he is not a Templar.
Did you never wonder how it is he knew so much? Where to find us, how many we numbered, what we aspired to attain?
He is the master of the assassins.
Oui, master of lies. You and I, just 2 more pawns in his grand game. And now, with my death, only you remain. Do you think he'll let you live, knowing what you do?
I've no interest in the treasure.
Ah, but he does. The only difference between your master and I is that he did not want to share.
No.
Ironic, isn't it? That I, your greatest enemy, kept you safe from harm. But now you've taken my life, and in the process, ended your own.
Seems God favors your cause this day.
God had nothing to do with it. I was a better fighter.
You may not believe in him, but it seems he believes in you. Before you go, I have a question.
Ask it then.
Why? Why travel all this way? Risk your life 1,000 times, all to kill a single man.
He threatened my brothers and what we stand for.
Vengeance, then.
No, not vengeance. Justice, that there might be peace.
This is what you fight for? Peace? Do you see the contradiction?
Some men cannot be reasoned.
Like that madman, Saladin.
I think he'd like to see an end to this war as much as you.
So I've heard, but never seen.
Even if he doesn't say it, it's what the people want. Saracen and Crusader alike.
The people know not what they want. It's why they turn to men like us.
Then it falls to men like you to do what is right.
Nonsense. We come into the world kicking and screaming, violent and unstable. It is what we are. We cannot help ourselves.
No. We are what we choose to be.
Your kind. Always playing with words.
I speak the truth. There's no trick to be found here.
We'll know soon enough. But I fear you cannot have what you desire this day. Even now, that heathen Saladin cuts through my men and I must attend to them. But perhaps Having seen how vulnerable he is, he will reconsider his actions. Yes. In time, what you seek may be possible.
You were no more secure than him. Do not forget that. The men you left behind to rule in your stead did not intend to serve you for longer than they have.
Yes. Yes. I am well aware.
Then I'll take my leave. My master and I have much to discuss. It seems that even he is not without fault.
He is only human, as are we all. You as well.
Safety and peace be upon you.
I said get up, goddammit! Listen.
Oh, no.
Seems your assassin friends found us.
What?
How'd you do it, Desmond?
Hey, look, I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever's going on down there has got nothing to do with me.
They're here for you, and I sure as shit didn't invite them. What's the situation down there?
We're taking heavy fire.
Can you contain it, or do I need to evacuate the prisoner?
Only five or six. We've got them outnumbered. A couple of wounded, but we'll pull through. We'll get it under control.
God damn you, Desmond. You couldn't leave well enough alone.
I told you I had nothing to do with this. How would I even contact them? Telepathy? Come on.
Doesn't matter. They'll be dead soon enough. Here, have a listen.
That's been neutralized.
Looks like the cavalry won't be coming.
Dunno, Doc. We're freaking out a minute ago. Your little research facility not as secure as you thought it was? Worried they'll be back with more?
I don't think so, Desmond.
What Lucy here is trying to say is that there aren't any assassins left to come for you. We've been very busy this past year, hunting down your little enclaves, your desert communes and whatnot. I'm afraid you're on your own. Rest up, Mr. Miles. Tomorrow, we finish this.
I'm sorry, Desmond.
You mentioned the desert. Do you think...
They sent a team there, but the place was deserted. I don't know where your parents are, and I can't promise they're still alive. But I think they got away.
Thanks. Thanks for checking.
It's not as bad as it seems.
What are you talking about? They just killed, literally killed, my only chance of getting out of here. And then I find out the assassins are all but destroyed, and Christ, I still don't know what these people are planning. But I do know they plan to kill me when they're done. I am screwed, okay? What do you want me to do?
Just try and have a little faith.
You're...
Have faith. Rest up, Desmond. You're gonna need the energy. Aren't you tired?
Get up.
Even earlier than usual, Doc.
I'd like to get this over with as quickly as possible.
If you say so.
Don't be so glum, Mr. Miles. Today is a historic day. One that will be remembered for years to come. Remembered by some of us, anyway.
Okay, guys, we're leaving it there for now. I know, you've been waiting for it, but Paul Levin coming. So, if you, like I said at the beginning, if you want to like, share, subscribe, press the bell to support our channels, any of the channels, if you want to be a Golden Wrench, and you want to know a bit more about it before you go in, it finishes at the 10th of February. That's when the last will go in, because there's so many, it's starting to fill up really quick, quicker than we actually expected. So if you want to be the Golden Wrench, or you want to do some merch for any of the channels, Mystery Angels, Mystery Angel Juniors, Open Door Podcast, or of course, our adventurers over here, in Chip and Guardian's Adventures. Also, if you have any ideas, what games you would like to see, stories you would like to be told, content you'd like us to make, then please also mysteryangels247@gmail.com. So, my friends, thank you to all of you that are subscribing, that are keeping our channel going. Every single one of you subscribers in all our channels are loved and cherished. Is all special. And I wish that yous would know that in your life as well as in YouTube land, you are special. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. And as for now, like I said, don't forget to subscribe to Open on Heart Tarot readings. And yeah, so we will see you soon for the next part 11. Okay, my friends. See you in a while, Crocodile.